Welcome everyone to episode 14 of Plants vs. Zombies, so here we go. Ah, okay. Why did he get so dark all of a sudden? This can't be good. Oh well, hope you survived the night. this is one of my least favorite episode thingies. This is... basically, it's a end boss level, and the way it works is you get thunder. And the minute you get thunder, you can see what's going on. But otherwise, you just kind of can't. So, let's get to planting as soon as I can see. There we go. Thunder, I can see. And... where's the other guy? Thunder, I can see. This is the only level on which you can find the Yeti zombie. So, that's kind of good. Oh, goodness. I may want to plant a second one. Yeah, there. Although, I don't think that's going to quite work out. Yeah, let's do that. I knew it. Okay. Let's put you here, I guess. This is, not going to be a good build at all. I'm just going to put down stuff where I think it's going to work out. There's going to be no consistency or goodness here. Alas. I may want to put something in the water. Aha. I didn't see any diggers. But, I mean, to be fair, I wasn't actually looking for that kind of thing. We're just gonna put stuff down where we can find spots. Oh, coin. Ah! You're right, I can't. Oops. One thing I do kind of wish is that the star zombies, the star fruit, because they're stars, would light things up, but alas, they don't. Ah, and good. I was wondering whether or not I'd get to show this off. Although it's not going to be possible for you to see it, probably. Okay, so we're going to put this down here as soon as I can see. And you can see what it does. There we go. I need another one. That would be awesome. I see a problem developing here. Problem. Okay. That particular... there we go. It might have been difficult to see, but the bucket ended up on the actual magnet. There we go. Alright, so let's keep on planting. And that is what the magnet zombie does. It absorbs the metallic pieces on things. So, like, for example, with the runner zombies, it would take their sticks, their jumping sticks. Or with the pogo zombies, it would take their pogo sticks. And with the cone heads and the like, it would take their... oh, it doesn't pick up money, though, by the way. Oh, we have money to afford something again. I didn't notice that. Oh, well. Big wave. Aha. And, of course, now you're going to see the pogo sticks end up making these guys slow. So when you get rid of the pogo sticks, then suddenly you have... oh, hold on. Clover. I saw a guy coming in on a row where I didn't have a... we actually need to fix that, by the way. We do not have a... a catapult. Okay. Things have sort of calmed down a little. He made it through the one big wave. Oh, goodness. What I kind of do wish they would do, and I'm not seeing them do... uh-oh. Problem. There we go. Yeah. Shoot that guy. There we go. Oh, goodness. Someone came up right at the back there. I don't know how that happened. I may be spawning things. I'm looking for a zombie, blurber. I'm not gonna find a blurber in time, alas. Nope. No blurber. Aww. Oh well. Let's make a magnet. You know what's not good is the bottom row. Oh, there are diggers! Oh god. That's not good at all. In fact, here. There. Because that row is missing one of those. I didn't realize that at all. Whoops. That's terrible. I can hear someone eating something. I don't know where, though. Which makes me a little paranoid, quite frankly. I guess we'll put that out there. I'm building rather far into the level, which is not something I normally do. But oh well, the more firepower the better, right? Right. Oh, I'm gonna save that. That's gonna be a rainy day thing. I wanna see, is my backhoe fortified? Yes, my backhoe is okay, but we need to put down more things. Especially down here. I see you. There we go. I see you. I wonder what's actually making the diggers come up before they're supposed to. Oh well, either way I'm happy about it, right? Okay. Why am I getting one of those? Well, you'll see in a second. Okay, this guy is the cabbage bolt. It hurls cabbages at the enemy. Why do you need a cabbage bolt? Because you're on the roof. Wow, they find a way onto your roof? There's some persistent zombies, dude. You need huge cabbage pulse to do here due to the roof's angle. Remember that, and you're good to go. And he's not kidding. Because of the slope of the roof, and notice you can't use any of these now, but we've seen the magnet, so I'm happy with that. Because of the slope of your roof, the only thing that you can do now is you can plant anywhere where you have pots. I can't talk. Why is talking so hard? So, what I'm going to end up doing with this level is, it's going to be a bit of a weird build. We're going to take almost nothing but panic buttons. So, let's take... Yeah, it's going to be a nothing but panic buttons thing. Okay, so let's get it all started. We want this guy, this guy. This guy, although we'll never use him. Oh, wait. Wait. We'll take that. That. Although, again, we'll never use them. Okay, so what you have is you have these pot plants, okay? And the way it works is you can only plant where there's a pot plant. I'll show you in a second. I'm going to try and plant where there isn't a pot. And I'm going to get an error message. See, so you can't. You can only plant in flower pots. So the way it happens is that you've got to preserve the flower pots you have in order to maximize what's going to happen on the level. And unfortunately, that tends to be a little difficult, because you saw those guys hovering in the air. Well, they're going to be a problem. Let's put this guy down. The only way to do damage to anyone is through panic buttons at the moment, and through cabbage pulse. Right, so we're going to panic button away. Here we go. There. And the idea here is to basically just pull two levels of cabbage pulse and walnuts. Tall nuts, I should say. But I don't know if we'll actually get there, we'll see. We may not. Cabbage Pulse instantly do a little bit more damage than most of the other plants in the game. So they're pretty good, and I mean, that makes up for the fact that you can only use them on the roof. But, man, it's annoying. I should be building sunflowers, shouldn't I? I may want to actually panic button this guy. Yes, I am. Whoa, buddy, because he's gonna eat the vase thing, and we don't want him to do that. You're over here, right? I may have to actually do this and then put one there, and that will be good. Now he's gonna eat my tauma and not actually the plant. Okay, so now what's gonna happen is he's gonna come down and he's gonna grab the plant, but he won't grab the pot. So you're gonna just keep on replanting those. If you just leave him alone, I think he will just grab the pot. And that's bad for you, so don't let it happen. And this is kind of the setup you want for this. There we go, we're all good now. Except I may want to plant a panic button there for the time being. There we go. And now we're all good, and we just basically sit back and replant whenever something goes terribly wrong. There we go. I'm just gonna put it down. I need to cool down to keep going very quickly. Hello, huge wave. Whoops. Yeah, you ended. The other thing is they can deliver more zombies, and that's kind of bad. But it shouldn't be too much of an issue. Like here, we'll just do that. And we'll take the problem and make it go away. Although, looking at it now, we may have a slight issue on that bottom row. Let's see. It may be okay. I like these levels because they're pretty... I mean, this is laid back, you know, in comparison to that night level we just had, which was not laid back at all. There we go. And now we get to make my plants. Now that's that for this episode. It's been sort of shortish in my mind. I've no doubt it reached the 20-minute mark. But this lets you plant on the roof. So next week, we'll see how the roof works. The roof is a little bit different, like you've seen already, from the ground, but it's not like it's hard. You just keep on planting cabbage pulse and off you go. Up to a point. After that point, it gets staggeringly difficult. But anyway, this has been episode 14. I hope you've enjoyed it very much. I've been Lostwolfe. This is Plants vs. Zombies. Very relaxed episode for a change. I will see you next week. Have a great week, folks. Goodbye.